Product placements. It's the only thing that's keeping the movie business afloat.